like.
Of course.
Killing spree.
The hell is this? Greenstones?
And so I shall.
What did that even do?
Lovely.
Oh, I see. They changed color and I had to stop it when it's on the right one. Okay. So you're taking a sweet ass time. Aha! I had to change them myself. Gauntlets, ooh, really nice gauntlets. Health regeneration emerald. Yep, good shit. That was cool. Is this one? A box. With bugs, maybe. Or just boxes.
And so I shall.
That's really good armor. Lag, though.
As you desire. Lovely.
Don't need that shit. Gee. I know what this needs.
Bye, mommy.
Oh,
Mame no jiski la la la. This move sounds amazing. Unending flurry. Go. This is an exit? Nice. But I should go deeper. Where's Mama Shiba? Here we go. Gee. Good old Mama Shiba. La 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 la.
I suspect we're in for a big surprise at the end of this passageway.
What?
The architect sends many, but does not come himself. He is a coward. I will kill you, and he will know that he has failed to destroy the love. He will know that the mother will tear him apart.
Damn.
Now, I can feel you, but you are no Darkspawn. What trickery is he planning? You will die, as all who serve the architect will die. The mother demands it.
So the mother and the architect are at odds with one another. Okay. Blood magic man. Hunter's mark. Twin strikes. Low blow. Infinity stab. That was easy. Stuff. So what I get? Battle Mage's Cinch. Sounds like something for a mage I don't have in my party right now. I need a belt. I just realized I don't have one. Well, that was a thing. What's this? Why is there fire?
He must have been protecting the broodmother.
That's a little sick. Oh, hello, tentacles. So there is a broodmother here. Dex, I guess, and cunning. What level am I? 29. I'm almost at level cap. Oh, hello. Over here, chain. Oh, I'm gonna drop something on the broodmother. Oh, there's a lot of broodmothers down there. Well, I'm gonna crush them all.
The rest of the Legion were alive, I know. I know they would honor you in some way.
I like being honored with gifts of gold.
I have nothing. The dead don't have possessions. You'll have to find your gifts of gold somewhere else.
What's curious is that we seem to be caught between two factions of Darkspawn. I've never heard of such a thing. The Darkspawn are by nature vicious, and they have always fought amongst each other. But for there to be two organized factions, this is something else.
I've met the architect.
You met him? What's a meeting with a darkspawn like?
Think of
Hello,
the children.
I'm a darkspawn. Would you like some tea?
More pain, less tea.
Oh, well, that's just typical, isn't it?
You're strange.
Well, I should get going. There may be others of the Legion out there, somewhere. I could find them. One good thing about the Deep Roads is that you never run out of Darkspawn to fight.
Perhaps you would consider coming with me.
Go? With you? But that would go against my vow, and my plan to disappear into the Deep, unmourned and forgotten.
I'm looking for Grey Wardens. Join us.
Be a Grey Warden? Is that allowed? Can you be both part of the Legion and a Grey Warden?
You'll still fight Darkspawn, and die doing so.
And I'd be more effective at killing the Darkspawn, won't I? Ha! How does one say no to this? I will follow you. You seem an all right sort, and I'll be better off with you at my back than alone. Let's go then, the Darkspawn await.
Yeah, she's awesome. Watch the joining kill her. Great. Oh, her and Ogryn? Oh my god, that'd be hilarious. I wonder what gifts she likes, though.